live.
What's going on, guys? Should be starting here in a couple minutes. What's up, Ethan? It's Zombie World League finals and semifinals.
Well, Turbo, they're really good. You know, when we competed against them with Voyage, we were neck and neck, and we only won by just, we had to go down to kills to be able to win that, and that just came down
to,
like,
trying to get you,
we didn't pick up a couple of nukes or something, so this is going to be really close for all of us, I think.
Can you hear me, newbie?
Yeah, we're ready.
I think we're about getting ready to start. Yo, thanks, Azu. It's starting in a few minutes, Amund.
Thank you.
Hey, what's up, Lunch?
We're about ready to go.
They're getting people into the chat to get ready here.
Queen Honda saying check your Twitter before you start.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Oh, get ready, guys.
Yeah, so I'm going to tweet it out. Honda.
He's just waiting on Vesh to get in there, and he's going to start the countdown.
Go.
Everyone's ready. Here we go.
Yeah.
Sure.
Alright, here it goes. Dead of the night, bare bones.
It's gonna be so.
It's gonna be a hoot.
I know this is your favorite.
I got my stickums on my controller. I'm ready. I won't be slipping out from the sweat.
Yo, thanks, Master.
Going full sweat.
We gotta go full sweat.
Full sweat.
Full sweat, no chances. Let's just stay up and keep killing.
Yep. Keep going.
We'll designate areas once we spawn in. As far as who's getting what. Unless you want to just keep it the same.
We can designate, I guess. Or I'll just, me or Queen needs to go to the cemetery, so. One of you guys needs to go out. I mean, I'll just go straight for cemetery if you want. It just makes stuff that much easier.
The cold is here.
Okay, I'll go greenhouse then. I'll go greenhouse, Queen can go cemetery, and Kent, can you check Danu and pool room for fire? Or no, I said the coal
yep.
is down there for the candle.
Yep. Queen, you
cemetery.
Got cemetery?
Yeah, for fire and...
What's up, Juicy?
You damn
oh,
right,
go
dude.
Cella and pack
yep.
punch.
Yeah, we got the goblet over in the study, and I got two spawns for the goblet here.
So I'm going for silver.
Go for the candlestick in the Danu or
okay.
the pool room.
Yeah.
Then you can go start putting codes in as people call them off, I guess. Or go to pack while Nightmare is smelting, whichever.
How did I do through my ammunition so fast? So much of today is just a blank.
Aim assist off. It's a Dead of the Night, High Round, Bare Bones challenge. Once we get out of here, I can't be watching chat. This one's pretty crazy. These vampires are real. They're real. They don't play. Just remember, if it starts looking like it's getting crazy on 10 or 11, just dip.
Yep.
Don't want to risk nothing.
Kind of feel. I have a feeling we should go like partway through Jen. Just for the safe route. I just got a feeling maybe playing it safe might.
Yeah. I mean, it might be worth it for you to go to pack first instead of the cellar first to get the fire and the code for Kane, I guess.
Yep.
It'll give us a second to get the other two parts before you're down there, too.
What do y'all think, partway through 10? Hit it?
Yep.
Queen, you're going lower through library. I'll go up top.
Is Queen still hitting
seven?
The artifact?
I have to go to the cemetery.
No, Kane will get the artifact, I guess. Yeah, so you go down.
You go through bottom.
Go, let's go. Let's go.
the download here, Queen, as soon as it opens.
I got the bucket.
Got the candle.
It's not A or Z for red.
Yellow. I'm going down to the cellar.
It's a red X.
Red X, yellow D.
I got no goblet. That's library. Tell him if you got him too.
It's melting. I'm gonna go with these two codes then.
Red X, green Z.
Red X, green Z, yellow D. I'll finish this.
It's not good right now. I would really wait.
Yeah, just finish the round out and go to 10.
Yep. Man and the library.
Red X, green Z.
All right, we need to build silvers. KN.
We're on the buddy system.
Too. Yep.
Okay.
And I sure hope your bite's as big as your bar, old man. Just keep killing and stay up. That's all we gotta do. Not hard, right?
Mm-mm. Pineapple the hell out of here if you need to.
Vampires are not imaginary, they are real. Coming in hot.
Buy right here. You're not running the can?
I don't have it. I didn't have silver.
Oh, you didn't even. Okay. Damn right, MC. Wildfire on the strife. talking about. Yeah, it really is.
We got nothing. There we go. Slow and steady. Mostly steady. There we go.
Bare bones is nothing. Basically, everything you see on our screen that's marked off, we cannot use. Specialist. See, we have no specialist equipment, no shields, no pack a punch.
There's an ice somewhere. Watch it.
Yeah, I got it over here. It's dead.
Oh, I'm coming around that bat. I'm gonna flip back.
We got ice somewhere too, Queen.
Coming down outside trap.
Watch your back, reload. Together because the spawns are too fast for everybody to be as one with no specials, no pack a punch, nothing like that. It gets pretty overwhelming pretty quick.
This is more of a slow, steady pace
is what this one is. So that's what we're going for here, just a slow, steady, just pace it. It gets pretty rough.
All your wonder weapon for cover. Just make a big loop.
Just go make a big loop. You'll be fine. Make the big circle. you have to keep moving forward though the whole time. Don't even worry about stopping to shoot, just try to keep them on you. And then whenever you get here, I'm gonna cover. You have a couple coming in front of you.
I cannot get back to that.
I'm not in a good spot right here.
You guys just enter, okay? Just do your thing.
Don't risk it.
You're probably better off at that point, Queen, running and taking the teleporter and then trying to come back. Remember we talked earlier, just go for the teleporter. Because whenever you go make that circle, it puts you so far away.
That's when I get the teleporter and get back to the center of the map. You're bled out.
As soon as I go down, if you can run straight forward and just go for it, it's going to spawn all those zombies over there.
Yeah.
I mean, we have to take a little bit of a risk on with my cover to get me up.
I've never had success surviving in that situation ever. I'll try. But I can go run to the center alive. No problem.
Yeah. Well, that's what we'll do. Then just whenever I'm down, just stay low. That's all it's gonna take. We're gonna be fine though.
I had to tip out the side back, Nightmare.
Alright.
All right, just go. Go do your thing. Just take the teleporter.
Yeah.
Just the vampires.
Yep. Safeway, Nightmare. Up towards the dining. I didn't like it. But.
Are you staying in the cemetery?
No, I just had to. I didn't really have a good way to go about it. I had to stay here to keep killing.
I'm
sorry,
coming
back.
Coming back in, Nightmare.
Yeah.
But I can't safely get the AUG.
No, you're not gonna be able to get it mid round, mate. Well, you might. I don't know. I had a big drain. I'm going down low.
Coming back in the front, Nightmare, watch it. Fire zombies in here on me. Watch it in the greenhouse.
left again.
So once we get to like 18, 19, Queen, we can make, you guys think we should all train, like if somebody goes down, does everybody else train? So we're not getting those extra spawns. That's what I did right there. I tried to hold the 10 or 12 that I had,
mm-hmm. that
just to
okay.
make it a little bit easier on you.
That's fine.
It's a little bit safer. I mean, it's not going to be as fast, but it's definitely safer.
I'm coming in that backside nightmare.
Okay.
For the short entrance.
Got nothing on me.
There's a couple out at the square.
I'm low on lift. There ain't a gunsmith in sight.
Try to grab this fog.
Now grab hit the teleporter back. It's gonna be a little bit faster for you.
I'm on top. Dropping down, going through the trap.
Jesus. Just get to the teleporter, maybe, Queen, and just come back to me.
Woo!
Either way. Whatever you feel like.
Kill that electric zombie.
I'll get to my spot.
Yeah.
Should not have been in. What?
They just did a slow trickle.
I killed it.
Okay, cool. I like getting 3 hit by zombies. Personal hobby.
Pretty nice.
Yeah, they're just at a slow trickle. You guys must have the bulk. Oh, it's round. It's round! Whew.
My gun is so shiny now.
Man! That's right, Frankie.
Hell, Riggity.
dude over here now.
Where are you?
I'll be at the spot if you want to go to teleport. If I can get down off these stairs.
Yeah.
It's a myth. Vampire coming in nightmare.
Clutch. Wow. How many vampires could I get right there at one time? I hope I got him. Very, 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 very good. Just got destroyed by vampires.
Okay, are you in position?
Yep.
Oh, Jesus.
Behind you. Keep clearing front.
Not clearing front necessarily.
Oh shit.
You're gonna be
that ice. I gotta get out of this area. Cause every time like you whenever you come revive, it just throws these crazy spawns. Like I have to like get out of here as soon as you revive me. This is nuts.
Are you going to be able to be in position, or are you going to
I'm here. Yeah, the vampires are pretty crazy, man. That asshole. Die. I cannot have him and these vampires.
At least he doesn't turn the vampires blue. That would really suck.
Yeah, no shit. I gotta go for ammo.
I might be round.
Alright, hopefully.
Chaos.
Got nothing.
I'm trying to finish it off.
He's an icer.
Out right here.
Challenge is bare bones on Dead of the Night. No perks, no elixirs, no talisman, no pack a punch, no box, no shield, no equipment.
I don't
no
know
drops.
What round they got to, but they're back at the lobby. I don't know what round they got to, though.
Just keep 18, it going. Like. Just keep her going.
Stay thirsty, my friends. The vampires are rough, man.
Yeah, they are.
Sheesh.
Sorry, Nightmare. Keep backing up.
I'm out of here.
Yep. Oh, sure, stick the zombies and vampires and the gas ones with me, yeah. Kind of friend you are. Really sucks is when you get the gas and the vampires. Those gas just kill you from the regen.
You can't regen, and then you get a blue zombie on top of that, you're dead. Where are you?
Teleport. Just teleport. This is not you're gonna go down.
I may be too far from the teleporter. Get ready to start shooting.
Coming over the top, Nightmare. Okay, you didn't come in.
You're good.
I don't
good.
Know if
you're
you
not good.
Coming.
You're not good. Don't say.
Nah,
don't
what?
Save. Just stay alive. Just stay alive. Don't worry about me.
What's up, Adrian? No good here. I'm gonna be dead pretty quick. I got too many vamps.
Oh, I'm going down. How did I get stuck on that one? Just clear them out, Nightmare.
I'm dead.
I'll do another big loop, Nightmare.
I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead too. I got stuck. Tried to do a loop, but...
Alright, we'll just stay up. Damn it. My first down in Nightmare couldn't get me. Hate you.
Yeah, that sucks. For real.
Oh yeah, that's what I would do. I would jump right in front of me.
So whatever you gotta do to stay up.
Okay.
It's only you.
Man, cause it might be down to kills.
I died, but you ruined my one good
shoot. Wolves only spawn in if you open a pack a punch. Fast travel. Get out of there, yeah. Let's be careful, they're gonna be coming in from everywhere now.
Yeah, I know.
Behind you.
Watch your back, how's it going? What's up, Lunch?
Just
no!
Teleporter and get the hell out of there.
I'm trying to. I gotta regen though, I'm one hit. It's gonna be slow.
I'm not sure how to describe that passage, but dignified is certainly.
They are relentless.
Yep, you just gotta shoot a couple of moves.
Run.
Oh.
Where the other team is at? Do we know?
They
I have no idea.
Got out and they're it's pulled up right now. They're watching the classified.
Did they make it to 19?
Easy, Frankie.
Can't do anything with those vampires.
Good game. Could have been gooder, more better.
Rough.
Top Munchie, yeah, the Wonder Weapon was allowed. You can get it off the symbols. And we did a 2-2 partner thing.
Buddy system.
Buddy system.
Battle buddies.
I don't know if it feels like BO2. Those vampires are nothing like BO2.
No, they're pretty bad. and the regen is so slow without quick revive. That's another thing that I think people don't realize is quick revive helps your regen, and you get used to playing with that. The regen is really slow.
Yeah. Well, you didn't have quick revive? Oh, you should have bought that.
Oh shit. Oh man.
I don't know, rubber band me.
But it's crazy how they kill their friends for those two areas.
Yeah.
Oh, it's nuts, man. Kirby Bare Bones is no perks. No equipment, no special, no elixirs, no pack-a-punch, no shield. It
so
is
do we know for
rough.
Fact that we beat Turbo?
I don't know. Does anybody know what Turbo got to? They were out before we got. I don't know. Did you see Norman?
They got
17. Okay. All right. So we move on.
All right, we're in the finals.
In the finals. I wonder how the classifieds going. Let's see. Looks like
GG's, yeah. Yeah, we won, Majed. We're moving on to the finals now.
And that's so classified or?
It looks like the first challenge is gonna be the 9 high round.
9 high round. Shadow, yeah, this is Zombie World League. We just did the semifinals round and we won that. We're going to the finals round, so it's going to be, I will actually put it up on the screen. We'll hide that, and it is 9, right? That's the next challenge.
Next challenge is 9 high round.
Classic elixirs in 45 minutes. I just put it up there. You got 45 minutes. Get the highest round possible on 9. We have to wait for the other teams. You guys could go check out the ZWL thing, and they should be saying what's going on. Looks like the other two teams are still going. They had classified high round, so I'm sure they'll run full.
Yeah.
Their full time limits out because they got specials and everything. So.
So
should be rather entertaining.
Is still in it, right?
Yeah.
Vesk and Greg, yeah, they're still playing. I don't know.
Right now we're just waiting for Vesk and Greg's team to finish their challenges to see who wins that and moves on to face us in the finals. They're each doing classified high round.
Oh no, they're not in it. They're not playing anymore. They died.
Oh really?
Yeah, Vesk is out.
Should we go set up then? Just be ready.
Yeah.
Is Norman ready? Stuff.
Yeah, we're trying to get our teams.
Okay, cool.
Alright. Thanks, Ricky. Master. So we gotta change the rules again. The 45 minutes. Show timer, special rounds are left to default. Traps, everything's default except for the time and common elixirs and talismans. We got mystery box, perks, pack a punch, power ups.
Oh my god.
Elixirs are just no common, rare, legendary, and epic. Talisman's off. Turn these specials back on, equipment and shield. Now Vesca's still in it, I think. Just trying to go over to him.
Oh, Vesca's on 30, so beating them.
Yeah, Vesca's on 33 with a minute and a half left.
God.
Vesca's coming in. I don't know what Greg's on, though, but this is...
31?
Wow. Ooh. Vesk has a minute. They might actually end 33, guys. Vesk is, like, wrecking.
Yeah, Vesk might get it.
These guys, they were grinding this practice, so I know for a fact they were...
Let's hope they weren't grinding the other ones. Hope they put all their energy and effort into this and didn't even think about the others.
Your hands were sweating, Honda, too, on the bare bones? Yeah. It gets sweaty, dude. It's all getting sweaty.
Oh, wow. Greg's team is behind a round.
Yeah, Vesca's going to finish on 33. Pretty far deep into it, though, from what I'm seeing.
Yeah.
They're about to end on 33.
Wow. Greg's team is out.
Oh, wow. No. Awesome. That's good for these guys. I know they've been grinding this. And they had all that rough luck too with those blue screens. They rocked it.
Yeah, Vesk got it.
Vesk rocked it out and beat Greg. Beat the undefeated team. They beat him.
Took him right out of the running. Damn. Good game.
Hey, time for you guys to swoop in. Take saying a lot of stuff in Spanish. I guess he's excited.
Oh, yeah.
For this one, we need to have some cheap perks. And you can only buy the perk one time. If you lose it, you lose it.
Yes. We gotta pretty much stay down in our area. If you lose the Danu perk, the one that we're right underneath, you can go grab that again.
What's up, Hector?
Alright, we're doing one staff. Oh, we still gotta get Norman here.
Queen, I think you gotta back out so Norman can get in and we get set up.
Oh, can you kick me?
Yeah.
You don't need to tell Maniac that twice.
I love kicking. I do. Where are you at, Norman? I don't see you online. Oh, there you are. Yep, I got you.
Oh, no, I saw him lighter than before.
So we're guaranteed first or second place?
We're guaranteed first or second now. We're in the finals, baby. Good games. We got three matches ahead of us, best two out of three.
We're going against Vesk.
We are going against Vesk in the finals.
Awesome.
We practice a little bit, FSG.
Are we running one staff or two staffs? Let's vote on it.
I'll go either way. It's your call, I guess, if you want to run it or not. If you think we're fine with just one.
I think we are. Norman, you can take the blights, right? But yeah, I'm gonna do this.
That was intense.
So we're going to move together. We're going to go Raw, then Danu.
Yeah.
And then we're going to stay together and move across together. That way we can end rounds as we're going.
Yeah, everybody meet up at the Raw flag in the beginning, and the spawns are cut down early.
Not worried about challenges, right? Just going straight through?
Yeah, not really worried about challenges.
Yeah.
Because we can take out the champions with mogs. And specialists, easy enough. Everybody runs the mog to begin with. You can just buy the strife if you need to. Yeah, we'll do Raw first, once we get a couple points up. Like three or four, something like that. We gotta have some points up to get the doors and whatnot. And what are we gonna do for order of temporals? Let's get that figured out. Who wants to be first, second, third, and last?
Oh, let me go first, then.
Alright, I'll go second, then.
You want me to hit it on like round three or something?
Hopefully we can get a doubles when we're up there doing the champions. So yeah, maybe around like three or four. Just go ahead and pop it. We should be able to keep one going the whole game. So who wants third and fourth? All right.
Norman, I'll just say that dying wish you have on Dano, you're probably not going to have the points so soon in the game.
No, you definitely won't. Oh, yeah, so you can run up there later. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a good move. Are you going to buy the... Who wants to do the front and who wants the back? And they're both about the same spawn-wise. I'm fine with doing the back. I can take the mog and upgrade that.
I really don't mind.
You said you'd do the back, that back window too, Norman? Yeah. Okay.
Do we want to buy the trebuchets early and the perks? Like, we're not going to buy Danu and Raw perks, right? We're going to wait to buy Odin Zeus first?
Yeah, I would say so.
Odin Zeus first and then buy trebuchets later? We want to buy trebuchets on our way through?
I don't know. They suck to kill with unless they're packed.
Yeah. Probably buy it later then.
We're into the finals now, Lunch. We're guaranteed first to second.
Queen, you better stay here just in case. Put up a loadout.
When do you guys invite him into? Can one of you guys invite him back in the chat?
Yeah.
Uh oh.
Do we have to go to game chat?
Usually the next challenge is high round on IX. Oh shit.
Uh oh.
Oh yep. Shit.
Hello. Okay, I guess we'll all just stay in game chat. I think everybody got kicked. Can everybody hear each other? Nightmare? Okay, you there, Kate? Kate? Can't. Hello. Okay. I'll go join it then. Chat might be messed up. I see the invite in the notifications. It says no longer can be used. Chat party's messed up. I see it in the notifications, but it won't let me join it. Let's just stay in game chat, I guess. I'm gonna try to send him a message. The first couple, we need the points to be able to get all the champions done before round 9. We want to be down there at 9. Make sure that we have enough money and everything to get all the doors. Well, if you want to scoop Rob, but it's just if we don't have enough points and we don't get to the camp spot for 9, that's going to take some time off. Yeah, that's right, just stay in game. I can hear everybody. Oh. Hehehe. What's that? Oh. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry, Juicy. I'm really sorry, Juicy. I know. I'm not sorry. I'm glad he can't hear me. He'd hear me on my stream. Yeah. Heading over there now. Hey, newbie. We're in the lobby, ready to go, yeah. Looks like we're getting ready to go. Everybody's just putting the rules in. Timer, show cap, and everything to default, except the elixirs and talismans. Make sure everybody's good on their elixirs, perks. I can hear Nightmare. I think everybody can hear everybody in here, no? Now just as long as everybody's voice is shared, that's the only way you can hear them on stream or not. So I don't know. No, it's just the chat asking if they can hear people. They're saying on my screen they can only hear me. Well, you're just going to have to open every stream. Might as well hit the like button and subscribe if you're new. Go around, hit them all. Why not? Something to do during this quick break while we get all the teams set. Also, there's the donation you can, charity you can donate to. I believe I have it linked in the description. If I don't, I'll go do that. Yeah. Yo, thanks, Really Moist, Green Goblin. Oh, Hammerman's here now. Now we got a show. Hammerman, we made it to the finals for you. Just for you, I'm going to put the link in the chat for the donations and also update the description. Yeah, in a second here. Oh man, my YouTube is so broken. I guess the best I can do is just keep posting it in the chat. That's the link to donate. It's not the final countdown. There's three challenges. It's a best two out of three. So if we each tie on the first two challenges, we'll go to the third. Looks like we're getting ready to go. He just needs a second for the countdown. Hey, D-Milk. Oh yeah, still loving Black Ops 4 Zombies. I'm having a lot of fun with it. We're just waiting on the green light for the hosts to start this up. Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go, guys. Alright, run right up to the flag first. Try to get these spawns going. Yep, the flag up to the right. There'll be a spawn to the back right, back left, right in front of us, and then on the far end. And grab the strifes in between round if you really want it. Between 3 and 4, yeah. Depends on the points, I guess. That was a fail of a wraith. Stay one more. We need some points up, I think. Yeah. Yep. As soon as the round ends, we're going through shield part two. Brawler next. Then stay right up here at the top. We'll end this round up. Or do you want to just push through while the doubles and insta is gone? Finish the round before we move. That should do it. Let's go. Down, Daniel.
You know what? You can send as many of those as you want.
Then we'll go stop at the box spot. I guess. Finish that round out. We need 6 and 5,000 buying the next doors up. I can't afford any more doors. Yep, last two here, go. I'll use my specialist on this one here. No, it's tigers, never mind. I'll use it on the next. Let's get this next one. What do you say? Somebody want to get the door? Thank you. I'm going for my specialist here. Go for that shield part down here, I guess. Okay. We'll end the round out and we'll go sit inside a pack-a-punch for the round.
Is it possible to distill a skunk? Because I'm pretty sure someone tried.
That's gotta be over there at Odin. Yeah, let's go. Both, we can just craft it and go sit and pack. Try to do this round out. We want to be in that spot for 9 though. Tempo is about to be out, Nightmare. Okay. Mine's gone now. Somebody's packs ready. Get ready to go to Danu. Go, 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 go. Quick. Oh, fuck, I'm on the wrong way. Wrong way, wrong way. Get to that. Great. I think we got it. Yep. That's all. Tigers are going to be coming from here. Nightmare. We got it in time. Don't need an ammo now, just use your wraiths, whatever. There it is. I'm gonna go for a quick pack and I'm coming back. Just so I got something for the gladiators. Alright, I'm at the back door with Norman here, with Gucci. Yeah, you wanna be killing at the front mostly with wraiths. Try to wait for the end of the round to run out and grab drops, because it makes the spawns go crazy, if you can. Just try to get there as quick as you can. Try to do it as soon as the round's flipping. Come back. Just want to make sure you're down here for the ammo runs. Alright, go for it. I got a wraith out there, Norman. I'm gonna wraith the front window. next round flip, I'm gonna go to pack. It should be ammo round next round too, I think. I got it home. I don't know why the first shot didn't kill it. I'm almost full on mine. Ammo round, they're coming out back here. If you need ammo, let one of them out, and we just gotta stuff the spawn on the rest. Hold it. I'm ready. There we go. Alright, I'll go for raw. I missed my Odin perk. Ooh, nice. I got a Bandolier Bandit from my secret sauce. That's clutch.
Double points.
Just ran out. I think I caught the end of that doubles. Not that it matters at this point. From here out, we gotta try to minimize the trips out. I think just a pack, like one person in between rounds, pack it like just once. That way you're back here for the spawn. Grab it on your way back.
I know of your father's experiences with the supernatural firsthand. I know of his resolve. It's dark here. Be alive.
Resolve? Right.
I'll throw a Wraith Norman. Gonna help you guys out front because our spawns are a lot easier to maintain. I got a strife moment if you wanted to save that ammo for the insta. I don't know. What do you think? Yeah, go for pack next round, that neck during the flip. Go. Just do one pack, okay. Should be getting a blight soon. I'm gonna throw my other Wraith out on me. Oh, sorry, man. Yeah, he'll. Okay. back there for us, Norm. I got a Wraith in the front for you guys coming. Sick. I can. I have only single packs. Come in and get your other pack. Ammo round. We just got one. I use my specialist when your Wraith's out, Norm. Watch it, watch the brawler coming in, Norm. Throw a Wraith when this is out just to help charge it. Let me know when your special's out up front and I'll give you a Wraith. I got my specialist on. Gate open. I'm not doing my special, so I'll try to focus on the gate when it opens. I'll let you know if I need a hand, though. I should be pretty good. Does anybody need to pack next round? Go Kaint, Nightmare, and then me. And then Norman. We'll just try to keep a rotation. Come on, ammo round soon. I'm running low on my MOG. Okay. I got one clip and a specialist. I'll hold on to my specialist because it's one more use and it's level 3, so. Want you to know him. Alright, I'm hitting my specialist. I'm gonna throw a Wraith when this is out, Norm. thought you said it was an ammo. Got me all excited. Ammo round this round? No. Ammo round, nice. I'm definitely gonna need an ammo here. If we can let one out. Completely out. Going for a quick pack. I am. When that one goes out, how's temporal looking? Did you pack norm? Huh? Using my specialist. If you pack last round, you're up then. Okay. Yeah. guys out, Nolan, to help. Ammo round. Try to let one out again. Try to let one out. Alright. Just let one out and kill the rest behind. There we go. My turn. Oh no, nightmare snowman. You go first, Norman. And then my temporal will be ready when your missus out, right, man? Okay. Yeah. Brain rot is real nice for this. You ready to go for that insta? Go. Oh no, fuck. Sorry. Yeah, no, it's alright. I was trying to get the nuke to clear the spawn. After your Wraith, I'll use my specialist, Norman. I'm gonna throw a Wraith in here when this is out, too. Help charge mine up. Nice, grab it. Hit it in a sec. as soon as it'll let me. Okay, temporal's good. Oh my god, did Vesk really die and start over? I just saw them showing a clip of 9 and people were on round 3. Just keep going here though. I'm starting with a specialist. Hit that nuke and we gotta make a run for ammo. Oh, that works. Thank you. Did it flip? Okay, just keep the window on. Flip.
Normally, Fantasma is more helpful.
Ammo round. May as well take it, yeah. We're not losing much time, just slowing down at the last second to let them out for the ammo, you know what I mean? Because they're all just pouring out anyways. Oh no. Yep. I'm gonna start with a special here. My special should be done off that. Wraith. Got another Wraith going. Temporal's going, yep. Nobody needs to. This is that. Watch it. I'm using my special. round. You can go ahead and pack this round, Nightmare. About to get live back here, Norm. Wraith it if you can. Go, Nightmare, go. I'm out of strife ammo. My temporal's out too, by the way. I got shotguns, you know. You get that gladiator? I got him. Cray cray, that's my shockums. Norman, try to get those gladiators. Stick the window, I got them. It's getting crazy here, getting crazy. Got it, we got it. Not a clue. I will buy my own. Ammo round. Yep. Hello, gladiator. That's what I'm seeing too. It's strange, but you do seem really invested in finding him. Why? That fucking letter. Oh, it says we can end the game now. We're 100% the winners. Okay. Yeah, that's what it says right there. I think they want us to end it so they can keep on going. Yeah, we're going it. This is going to be their map to lose, though. Alright, sorry about that, newbie. I didn't see the message. He said for us to end it. This next challenge is at the first room on Blood of the Dead. I mean, yeah. What's that? Okay. Alright, so all the only mutators we got is the 45-minute cap, timer on, and then the common elixirs and talismans, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what it is. I'm looking at it right now. Oh, you want the doors and stuff set too. Well, I can do that. Yeah, doors locked. Okay. Alright, we all go ahead and get our classes set up. Okay. Do you guys have all your classes set? Everybody here? Hello? You guys in the party chat or something? Two matches remain if we lose this one. If we win this next match, we're taking first place. Hello? Hello? Hello?
As if you're dealing with the,
oh, okay.
The stone walls, you can't really do that.
Everybody here?
Yeah, we're all here.
Yeah,
Norman,
you.
Okay.
Yep, everyone's here.
Okay, everybody good on their setups? You bring in the Strife, Kane?
Yep.
I think I'm just waiting for the green light from these guys to go,
shit.
Then.
Actually, no. I probably better not. I'm not going to have ammo for it, shit. I better not. Alright, top or bottom? Everybody pick your windows.
Top left.
You got what? Bottom right.
I'll just take last pick.
I'll go downstairs. Cause I know you had the upstairs pretty good. You said. I'll go the
Can
opposite
you use
from Norman.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just classic.
Yep. Just classics.
Yeah. Okay.
Classic elixirs. We can use our specialists. Just can't leave the first room. So
Everybody
as far,
using rags?
Yep, and I think we'll try to keep that same temporal order. Who was first on that? Was that Nightmare, and then me, then
yep.
Norman, and Kane?
Yep.
All right, cool. I don't know, Master. We're up against guys that hold the record for this next challenge. This is gonna be a good game.
So you make sure we couldn't open the door.
Yeah, I put it on locked.
Cool.
I got time cap, 45 minutes, show timer on, doors locked, and then elixirs, common, rare, legendary, epic off, and no talismans. Everything else is default. And I think I'm just waiting on these guys to give the green light. I wish we kept playing now.
Yeah.
Y'all got a great strategy on that. That was good.
Shit, we were on track for 35.
Yeah.
I wonder how close we were to the four-player round 30.
Well, it's worth going back and checking, I guess. Pull back up over on this other screen.
33:50, roughly.
Yeah, I'm not sure where we're at.
Break. No.
Commercial break.
Yep. So.
All right. If they're going on commercial break, I'm gonna go hit the bathroom real quick.
All right.
How'd y'all figure out that one spawn window? That was really good.
There's just the two spawns right there, so.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Just playing. That's why we didn't get any blights. We were just killing the zombies too quick.
Yeah, that's cool.
Because they have to come from a zombie, right, and turn into it. So we didn't really have any problem with catalysts either, because we were just killing them before they could even come in.
They were ahead on time, but they were kind of like all over the place, like running, not like camping. So, but then I didn't see what happened, but obviously they all went down.
Just waiting. For the panda bears.
For the pandas.
Okay, are we all ready for the next one?
I'm ready.
Kate?
Ready.
Okay, we're all ready.
Already.
Okay, yeah, newbie, we're all ready. Yeah, we're ready. Here we go. Going. Alright, let's get it. This is going to be a tough challenge. These guys definitely know the strats on this one. Rargard, you donated $30? That's awesome, dude. Hell yeah. Guards with the donation. That's what's up.
That's awesome. Alright.
Alright, so we're probably not going to need temporals till like 11 or 12-ish. or, you know, just call it out if you get a breach and you get something good, I guess.
Right.
This is going to be a first room on Blood of the Dead with just common elixirs. Oh, I can't afford that. I missed my Essex. There's my Essex. Alright, let's get it, guys. This is it.
I know that's a wall.
If you want Nightmare, I can give you a Wraith for the start of next round. I can't really Wraith my windows yet.
If you want to, yeah, sure.
I'm just not doing nothing.
Yes, BD is 45 minutes also.
Mystery. Just do it for fun. That's all. And then Raw Guy says he finished it off with a 40. Damn, dude.
You bet, dude.
Raw God's killing
it.
We're going to try to get the majority of that.
I think they give away some good stuff.
Yeah, they have giveaways to top donators and whatnot,
yeah.
Too.
You guys go check out the channel over there if y'all want to see what they got. They're giving away.
Go ahead and paste the donation link here again while I have a half a second.
What's up, Zombie Slayer? Good as new. You should have been down here at the bottom, Maniac. You're the mason of this. You can rebuild these bricks faster than us.
Yo, thanks, Zombie Slayer. Appreciate that, dude. This is awesome. I can spawn stuff in with the rags here, it looks like. Maybe. It's not killing them anymore. That's all good. You guys don't have to donate.
It's not mandatory.
It is not mandatory. Any other donations are all going towards a charity. Hopefully we're going to take the biggest pool of that.
Completely missed my raid. How do you miss my raid?
Try to run up you with 100. Damn, man. He's trying to get that sweet gear.
Get that merch.
The charity we're playing for is the World Wildlife Foundation.
Nah, Juicy, it's no easy win this one. People
no,
playing
not at
against
all.
Have the record for this.
Definitely not an easy one.
Nope. Might start to get some breaches, so just get ready to call out for that temporal. Unless you want to just hit it.
Might as well just cycle it.
Yeah, I hit it now, man.
Okay.
That would be pretty cool. Even Master.
And I have the mob. Well,
same here. I might let a breach happen to get some drops going. Nice.
Okay.
That was a whiff of a wraith. But it working. It working, though.
Definitely getting my workout, running up and down these stairs.
So let me know how your temporal is doing, Nightmare.
That's tough. I'll let you know.
Just a regular controller. I play with the claw grip though.
Y'all gotta get some racing wheels, man. Where it's at.
I have a Wii racing reel. I might try to port it over. Do something with it.
Got a breach.
How's your temporal, Nightmare?
That's so good.
Down here, guys. Come on, I got it.
Just do the short slam if you have to revive him.
Got it.
Temporal's good.
I heard this as well. The blood holds some sort of power. Power that is
going to I'm not sure about Orcs or Brutus. I think it's just going to be nothing.
Shh! Don't jinx it.
Oh, you would do it. Alright, I'm gonna have a breach over here. I got nothing over here. Moment.
You guys can right,
give us an insta kill. Well, we're not gonna get dogs because we're not going across the catwalk. Or dog rounds, I should say. I think we do still get dogs spawning in on the later rounds. I don't
got
know
nothing,
how far
Norman.
We go.
Breach.
Going
yeah,
down
I'm gonna
for
call
him, Nightmare.
The
cover you.
I'm gonna call the noob. Hold on. Hold on. There we go. Back in order.
Woof. Good stuff. We are in the finals, Alan. This match and the next one is going to determine it. If we win this match, then we win it all. Hopefully we get an insta. I'm gonna use my specialist on him.
Yeah.
hit the zombie?
Need a hand?
I guess so. Yeah, thanks, Alan or Fuzz. It's getting real now.
I got my rags ready here, Norman. Probably gonna have to ward if I got pop.
Nope, yeah. We got him off here.
Rags are about to be out, Norman.
Got a breach for next, big one.
Yep, we got a big breach happening up here.
Get that nuke then.
Yep, we're going for it.
Got the res, alright.
Yep. Res. Got him, we got another one though.
No.
I got the key.
Watch your back, Norman.
You got him?
I might. No, I gotta rate that one.
Watch your back, Nightmare. I got this. I'm back, Nightmare. You're good. Got an ammo throw your rates out.
How are we doing on temporal?
Temporal's out. Go ahead and hit it.
It's yours, Norm. Yep, it's yours.
Oh, I should have sat on that. What was I doing?
I have no idea.
I thought you'd already hit it. Shit, that was... go for ammo. My barrier's not gonna be shut. Rick Toffin, I know your plan's probably way over my head, and I know I'll forget how to do grab ammo.
Yeah, keep her going.
I don't have anything ready for this round.
Got him.
Oh, you have. Not again, then. Get back, man.
Yeah. I got my window.
The rag's not reviving me. I got my red snake.
That's about to pay out. Might want to get that. Enough for those guys. It's a matter of who can get to the highest round in 45 minutes.
I don't have anything left. Follow up. You guys have anything? We're coming up. We have
all those.
Gotta hold the stairs off, Kane. I got the window.
I got nothing to hold it with, dude. Almost have a raid.
Let me know when that rag's out.
It's out.
Nice work. How's temporal looking?
Yeah, you mean hit it?
Yep.
Almost got rags. Go ahead and save your room. We'll have to do them one at a time. Alright, planting them. If you need to, just run over here. Are yours ready? Alright, I'll tell you when to plant them. Go for it.
Shit, and I just used mine. He's up here with us.
I'm gonna throw a wraith here, or hopefully pretty quick. Have one wraith. Insta.
I just pulled him away.
He's down there. Not our problem.
I don't have him.
Okay, cool.
I have some good ammo though. There's a nuke up here if we need to.
About 600 kills each. Pretty good. Let's see if we get some more instills.
Are your rags ready, Norma? Let's pull back whenever we do it. Put it in the middle, that way we get them all just come in, that way we maybe get some drops. Alright, I got a breach. Plant them. Right there, yep. We need all the drops from both of those. Alright, got my regs, plant. I've got one wraith. About to go. And throw your wraith, got one. Die here. So just go hold the stairs, I'll crawl up. I'll just keep shooting as they come. There you go.
Good stuff. Damn, we got another 20 minutes of this?
I don't think we're gonna make it another 20 minutes.
No, we have to. Don't matter if we're training, we just gotta keep on keeping on. Keep it going! Remember our strategy, just keep killing and don't go down.
Okay, we're back to that strategy.
Yes. I don't think we ever departed from that strategy.
I got a nuke over here, watch out for it. I got a specialist over here if you're not full. Anybody's not full?
I'm full.
I just used mine. It's going. Oh. Again, if you need it.
I got rags next. Let me know.
Look, we connected our rags, Nightmare. Isn't that cute? Aw, I went away.
About to be out. You ready?
How's the temporal looking?
Temporal's no good. It's out.
I don't hit mine then.
I got nothing, Norman. Reach.
Reach up here.
We got a breach. Got a special bullet. Oh my god.
I got him. And I'm trapped. Somebody hit nowhere.
I don't have it with me.
Just stay up.
I'm gonna go downstairs, Nightmare, so we're not cross training.
Alright.
Can you guys crawl downstairs and get the reses? Sorry, I hope you got out of that.
Yep, he's... Good stuff.
Recovery.
Oh, they got two down on 24. Just keep it going.
This is my only raid.
Covered around 25 with us.
How close are you on special, Norman? Alright. I'll have mine ready. Hold off as long as you can. As soon as you can't, place them. Let our race charge up. Alright. back if you want to place yours. Let's kill it. I got mine after.
Reach, man.
Grab ammo, dude. Throw a wraith on the stairs if you got one. I can't hold my window. Can't get it back. Maybe I can. Yeah.
Oh, thank you. I need that.
Going for it.
Keep her going, boys.
You need to hit the pinhole.
What's that?
Pinhole.
Okay. Temporal's good.
Guys, coming up. We have a breach going upstairs.
Yeah, watch your back up here, Nightmare.
Yep.
Head back down. I'm not. I'm gonna get trapped.
Nowhere if you got it.
I don't have it.
Just run then.
Right. What's up, Sultana? You miss me? Yeah, I miss you too.
Wah, wah, wah.
See what happens with them on 26. Oh, you know, it's us. I'm watching us go down. Never mind. Well, looks like it's coming down to the third and final challenge then. Yep, they're on 27.
Alright! Alright.
We got a no power classified coming up. Let's see. We got 45 timer on, power off. Mystery box off. And same deal with the elixirs and talismans.
Down to the final.
This is going to be the last challenge.
Alright, Yoshi, take care. Thanks for dropping by.
Yeah, they got 27.
Okay.
We went down on 26.
Okay. Damn, so great. 26 of 27 is amazing for Swan. So now what? It's,
classified no power.
You guys did that one before, right?
No, we did bare bones on classified.
Wow. So you'll have a little bit more to work with this time.
A little bit.
A little more. A little more.
Okay.
Alright, Yoshi, I will do that.
Are we gonna try to stay spawn till when?
Guess like again 9, 10 ish.
Nine, ten, then head down to the
ICR.
So.
I mean, you only gotta have the mark is limit bullets and the strike.
Drive, yeah. Which windows do you want, Norman? Okay. Fair enough.
Alright, I think we're getting ready.
Quick. Are we doing the same strategy as last time we did this challenge?
I think so.
Ready.
We're going to have to really be on point rotating specialists out.
Yes. Super communication.
I mean, last time we did this was the bare bones. We didn't have specialists.
Yep.
Are we gonna camp together this time, or are we just gonna run separate areas?
Hey, newbie.
We just camp as long as we can.
Yeah, we're in the lobby, ready to go. Do you make sure what? Yes, I got the box locked.
You already can buy it?
Yep, mystery box is off, power off. Other than that, everything else is default, aside from the elixirs and talismans and whatnot. Yep, those are up. He's just pulling a vest team in, and then we'll get started. Let's come down to this. 2 out of 3. It's 1-1. This is gonna decide right here. We're either first or first place losers, but everybody wins.
That's right. Boz, it'll pop up. I don't know. Sometimes YouTube's slow on the subs if you're going, but the notification, if you didn't get the notification.
We're not winning anything. All the money donated goes to the charity. We're competing for a larger portion of the prize pool of the donations. There's the donation link right there. That is me crying. That's my baby crying of joy. Now it's up to like 2,600 now.
Getting bigger.
Thank you. Silence before the storm, yep. I'm just waiting on the green light to go. Hold on. We're trying to get ready. Hello, can you hear me? Sorry, I was trying to get to the Discord. Yep, you guys all set? Ready? Good luck, Fast. Good game, buddy. Here we go. This is it, the final match. Thanks, newbie. All right, this is for everything right here. Nightmare?
Yeah.
Nightmare.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. You have me worried. I'll go over to these two again, the same we did before.
Okay. I'll hold these two back ones then.
I just got confused again because Maniac joined the Discord chat and he hasn't muted himself in it.
Hmm? Oh, you can hear me in Discord chat?
Yeah.
Even now?
I don't think so.
Okay. That's all that matters.
Hear your child through Discord.
Oh, do you? Sorry.
Yeah, it's all good.
You know, I'll put my earbuds over here. Hopefully you don't hear nothing.
We are en route. Yeah. Round four.
Yeah, let's get it.
Out of the gutter. All filled up on lead. Shot inside the grass.
Dogs. I just use my equipment to get in this room. Oh, the spawns are all over the place. No, we're not all in here, Norman. Interesting, these guys are pushing out a spawn on 5. Let's just do us.
Special ready. I'm gonna go ahead and use it this round. Have a temporal going?
No.
We do now.
Okay, go for it.
Got an instant sitting over here.
Keep her going. Just give me a heads up on that next temporal nightmare.
Yeah.
What round do we want to move out?
I'm fine with like 10 or so, maybe after next dogs or. There's gonna be a breach in here. I'm using my rags. Well, there's a zombie freaking out back there. Got nothing.
I think we need to go after this round.
Alright. going to be breaching that short hall in a second. Breaching the short hall. Let's go. Want the vapor?
Yeah, we might as well.
These dogs are gonna spawn all over the place. Who's first on regs?
I'm not ready.
Mine is hot.
I'm almost ready.
Norman, where you at on regs?
Alright. Okay. I'll get a couple kills and go for mine first then. This room's awfully dark with no power on.
That is.
Got a nuke, I don't want it. That hit my rags.
Looks like we're about a minute behind on rounds.
Came out. Got some.
Tempo is out.
Okay. Tempo is gone.
I don't have rags yet.
Almost got them. Yeah.
It's looking good.
I think when we plant, we need to plant out here in the front. Who's up on tempo?
My tempo is
going normal.
Oh, no, mine's good. Yeah. If it gets too crazy with the specialist, you want me to just go ahead and dip back down to the original plan? We did in bare bones.
Yeah, if it works like that, we should be able to be good for a good while once we actually get a flow going.
Who's got rags for this? Okay. Mine are not ready. There's an insta out there. Go for it, Norman. Insta kill. I'm gonna stop shooting, you guys fill up.
There's a specialist over there, Norman.
Go for it, Norman, I'll cover you.
Might as well, too.
Okay. Let's just run this insta kill out, you guys. I guess it's just Kane, then pathetic that you guys filled up.
Mine's ready. Mine's ready.
Alright, let's all kill.
So, Maniac, Nightmare, me, Norman, and Rags.
I am
sure we're trying to shoot up top whenever somebody's on rags, just to kill that spawn up there.
Oh god. It's only a carpenter, don't go for it. Who's up next?
Me.
Go ahead, go ahead.
I'm out of nowhere already.
Norman's got his.
I know. But for when his are out, I'm gonna need some.
I got race. I got two race.
I got two race. All right, Norman, go. That was a whiff. I got killed a zombie. I was still in the wraith at. Special after you,
we might have to split up and grab a couple of these windows or something upstairs. Depends on if we want to play it for long game or short game.
And they're on 17.
They're three rounds ahead of us on the time.
I got nothing.
I got two wraiths.
I'm gonna rate the stairs here. Temporal's about to be out. It's out. Whoever's got one, I'm gonna go down.
Got my race, got my wreck ready.
Finish my rags up, okay?
We're gonna have to make sure we let these race and these later ones get these kills to charge up our rags. Pull out. I'll let those. I got
about
one race here I'm gonna throw.
We gotta decide if we're gonna stay here much longer or not.
Well, we're just gonna have to time our race the same as our rags, though, too. I don't have anything ready.
I only have one wraith.
You go ahead and go with your wraith then. We're gonna have to let the race get the kills. I got equipment. I'm gonna go ahead and pop it, I guess. That's helping charge up.
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead, Norman. Throw your race. Got a max over there.
All right, so ready.
Got that ammo. Go ahead, Norman. Wraith on the stairs, try to fill mine up. Insta-kill. Wait till you're done with that. Do we have a temporal going? cut. My rags are ready after insta kill.
Stop shooting.
That's round, whatever we got.
Alright. Guess I'll start off with rags.
I got him after you.
Dogs. I'm level 2.5, so.
Mine is 3 now.
Okay.
Damn, these guys are on 21.
Where they're standing at.
Looks like one of them's next to the Spitfire up there. I don't know where the other ones are.
Maybe move up to that top elevator then, if the spawns are faster up there.
Try it out. Do it next round, I guess.
I'll get to this round.
Alright. Go ahead. Got a wraith on the steps again. Mine will be level 3 next use. Whoever isn't charged up, he's shooting out. Anybody got one ready?
Stairs. I don't.
Nice. Out.
You say yes or no, Norm.
Got a raid.
Oh, this is bad. This is bad.
We got nothing left.
Just dip. Crawl back into the corner. We're gonna have to try something different.
We're gonna have to get up there to the top where our wraiths are killing more. Let's go to the top elevator.
The elevator or the windows? Just saying everybody.
Well, the windows,
window.
I guess. Yeah. Corner, and I'm here practicing me, but whenever we plant, I will fall back to the elevator. Here's close to me. Come back, and we'll get the plant.
I'm ready.
Whoa.
To plant.
Well, why am I getting? Yeah, we got not a good thing.
They probably didn't open up that downstairs. They had not to.
Yeah, that's so, what happens.
Yeah. Yeah, I think we might have to go. I'm gonna go downstairs if I can, if I get out of this.
I'm going for this special.
I'm trying to crawl in. You got me. I'm just gonna have to go back downstairs to my training spot.
I'm gonna plant over here. Well, okay. I guess us three up here, whenever we get our rags ready, we'll plant. All together. It's gonna be the only way we can do it. Go over here to this side.
Might be a turtle race here. That's all. Just got outlived. still 20 minutes to go.
I'm gonna have to come over there to your side. We're gonna have to try two people over there. I'm gonna have to try to sit over in that little corner. I'm just not getting enough zombies. And I can't get my specialist full.
I got a nuke. I'm gonna get it.
Get it. We gotta catch up rounds real quick.
That was one I'm good.
Try to race downstairs and try to stay back here. Hopefully, I'll probably die, but we gotta stay somewhere where we can get some fast spawns.
Love Rex already.
I need to hit tip oral.
Alright, shut out.
Nice, I got an insta down here, if I can get to it.
Maniac, you can come up if you want to train on that spot I was training. If you'd rather do that, on the other side, if you want to try that just for fast spawns, maybe. I don't know, maybe we've got the Novas. I can stay over here by this perk and see what happens.
I'm getting a good constant flow here. That's for sure.
Norman, are your rags ready? Whenever they're ready, you can come over here and then we can split off. We can split off. We'll just keep putting our rags over in the same spot. So you can start off next round, and then we'll just split off. It's like, as soon as they're done, just separate back up again. This way we can at least get all the spawns, the most kills with our rags. mine ready? Alright, you guys might want to go, you might want to go back to spotting on them before it gets crazy. I got one Wraith Nightmare, I'll throw him upstairs.
Got rags,
oh, he's got rags. He's coming this way to armor. It's gonna kind of be a little hectic, but if we do this, we'll at least get the most kills out of it.
I have one raid.
Might work over here too. We got two camping and one training now. I don't know, it's your call if you want to come up on the other side or put us all four up here, at least two training. Just to speed the rounds faster.
Is that tempo still going, yeah?
Yeah, but Smiles can hit theirs. Whoever's first.
You hit it?
Thought this would be quicker, but it is not. They are posting up well.
I'm close on rags. I can find kill a few dogs, I'll be ready.
Good too.
I think if we stay together on the rags and then whenever we're out of rags, we put 2-2 training. Maybe 3, I don't know. Maybe the only way we can catch up. We're a good bit behind. I'm like one kill off, so when you guys can place.
You placing, Maniac?
Sure.
Who's
next? Go ahead.
Next?
Yeah. Okay.
Go.
Why can I get one? There.
Guess
got it.
I'm
good. Alright, I'm gonna go after Nightmare.
Oh yeah, you can go ahead. South.
Norman.
anybody ready or no?
Nope.
No.
Go right from the stairs.
And they are about to be out now. I'm not making out of that, god damn it.
I'll get him. Well, I can't just yet. Come on, game reload.
Oh, I'm got it.
I have a nowhere, so I can go get him up as soon as it's ready.
I can get him.
Okay. I got rags, I'm gonna place.
Probably use your nowhere on him.
Yep. Got it.
Oh, that's a bitch over there.
Damn, they're on 28.
I have one wraith.
Rex already.
Alright, coming back. Mine will be ready in a second. Mine are ready.
Not close, but I got a ray.
My tempo is out.
Hey, let me know when to go.
You can go. Yeah. Oh, you can go both things.
That's what I'm doing. I wanted to get those down first.
There's a max, so you're ready.
I'm gonna grab it right before this rags is out. You're ready. Here it comes.
I'm gonna go for the res.
Okay. So.
I'll go. Coming. Going down. I'll crawl to the rags.
Yeah, this is the boss. Genesis is just no power.
got my rags back. I'm coming.
Got mine too after you.
Close.
Might be round. Let's round.
I got mine.
Call before they're out.
They're out in about 5 seconds. They're out.
Get him. I just need somebody to take the train then.
I'll move across, I'll go. Minutes of this madness.
My temporal's out.
I'm not ready.
Somebody he needs to hit. I insta kill here.
On. Hit it. I thought I got that.
Fall down here, guys.
I got rags.
I'm still in. They've all already gone.
I'm just stunned, dude. I couldn't even move the longest time.
Well, my rags is gonna be out now.
I don't have any. Down if you want to run through a nightmare. It might get my rags charged.
Without ammo, only weapon will be Anybody have rack ready?
No.
Nope.
50 seconds. That's it. Grand finale on the insta-kill.
Yep, this is it.
Alright, well, it was fun.
Second place. Better than last, I guess.
Let me get this revive. Oh, I was hoping to get that revive in. That's it. Second place, guys.
Good effort.
Well, sorry we didn't win Queen, but we got second.
Well, you guys did awesome, and Vesk is probably the best people to lose to. Those guys are really, really cool.
Yeah.
So.
Greg got fourth place, I think. They're saying Turbo's in third.
Turbo beat him in the semi thing and the other thing?
I guess
yeah,
so.
Yeah, beat him on Voyage.
Oh, damn.
They have like. They're blowing party horns. That's cute. That was cute.
Celebrating.
Team Vest got first. Good game. Almost.
Whoa, $50 donation from David. Holy crap.
F for second. Good game, Blago. What's up, 401? We got second place. Second place, yeah, not bad at all. These guys were grinding that map hard for 2 weeks, so they definitely had an edge.
Yeah, that's
on that.
What I was saying. I think they definitely knew they knew what the, where all the spawns were. They knew that map. That was theirs. And that blood thing, man. Those guys. They put in the work and won it.
We got 20% going to our charity. That's awesome. Was a heck of a run.
Okay, there goes just my interview.
I got the interview done?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, I guess I can. You got 20% to the Panda Bears.
Yeah.
Panda Bears will be getting some bamboo.
Yeah, they'll be getting, yeah. Look at a little bit.
Well, I guess I'll end this stream then.
Yeah, on that one, I'm going to cut this stream here. Thanks, everyone, for coming out, supporting, everybody that donated. You guys are the heroes. And that was fun. Thanks, Queen, for inviting us.
Yeah, definitely. I think you guys were working hard and, you know, all that free time just to practice. I appreciate it.
Of course. On that note, I'll catch you guys later.